Good morning, beloved. I greet you in the wonderful name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen. Beloved in the Lord, our scripture for reflection this morning is recorded in John 15, verse 4, and it reads as follows. Remain in me as I also remain in you. No branch can bear fruit by itself. It must remain in the vine. Neither can you bear fruit unless you remain in me. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Amen. Let's unite in prayer. Let the words of my mouth and the meditation of our hearts, Lord, be acceptable in thy sight, our Lord and our Redeemer. Amen. Now, beloved, John uses the concept of abiding in Christ in a slightly different ways, but always includes the idea of someone who expresses saving faith and holds fast to that belief. Mostly, as in this case, emphasis is on those who submit to Christ's power to enable their spiritual lives. That implies obedience and perseverance. For a person to be spiritually fruitful, they first must be connected to the source of life called Jesus Christ, the true vine. To move from a season of barrenness to spiritual fruit, to much fruit, in fact, beloved, Christians must lovingly obey Christ. The more intimately we are connected to our spiritual life giver, Jesus Christ, the more effective and productive we will be. It's crucial to know that none of these references are about material wealth, success, reputation, or ease. The fruit of the Spirit describes in Galatians 5, verse 22, speaks of our attitudes and behaviors, not material achievements and successes. Are we connected to the true vine? Beloved, are you my brother? Are you my sister? Am I? It's essential for us to be connected to the true vine called Jesus Christ. As the word says, remain in me and I also remain in you. No branch can bear fruit by itself. It must remain in the vine. Neither can you bear fruit unless you remain in me. Maybe that's why we are unsuccessful. That's why we are battling. Because maybe we are disconnected. Let's examine ourselves before the Lord this morning. Amen. Father God, we give you all the glory and honor as you are the true vine. And as your word says, Lord, that we ought to remain in you as I and you also remain in us. No branch can bear fruit by itself. And we are aware that we cannot do it on our own. We cannot do it without you. You are key to all these things we need. You are our life giver, our lifeline, our savior. You are our life. You are the Christ, the Lord, who redeemed us while we were still sinners. That we pray in Jesus' name with much thanksgiving. Amen. And now may the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all, now to all eternity. Amen. God bless you, congregation.
Let your living water flow over my soul. Let your Holy Spirit come and take control of every situation that has tried.